Yeah.
Anything else for you?
That'll be all.
So it'll be 1653. We'll see you at that second window.
All right, thank you. We just got our order in at Whataburger. It's Sir Loon. Hey, say hi to everybody. That's you, yeah. Get him a double Whataburger with just cheese. And then we get the honey barbecue chicken biscuit, or I think it's like Texas toast. Very delicious. Sir Loon, we're going to test them. See who can eat faster. What's going on, buddy? You know you're in trouble today, don't you? Yeah, you're doing good all of a sudden. Somebody broke a window in the car. Not broke it, but now it won't roll up. Just somebody got their paw over here and over into the ground because the thing did the stuff. So later on, he and I are going to gorilla glue the window shut. How you doing today? Not as active as normal, are you, huh? You'd be a good one. No, sit down. Oh, here we go. Here we go. All right. Okay. See you guys in a minute when we get our food. You good? Want to say hi to anyone? No? All right. Pull over here. Recording device, and because the dog has now taken possession of the lab. Good boy. No food for you. Wait till we get home. Be with you as soon as we get our food. Stand by. Alright, we're much closer. We're next to the window. The nose is getting a little busier. You can smell the food. What's up, buddy? Yeah. Supposed to be over here sitting down like a good dog. Over here we're helping. What do you smell? I'm sure he'll stay calm as soon as we get to the window. Don't move. Okay. Sniffer here. Still waiting. Alright, stay there. We have correct change, I think. We're close to it. No movement, still sitting here. Yesterday we came here when I first got back to Texas for the weekend, and he didn't get any food because he was not a good boy. Today he's trying to be a good boy. Huge, huge miniature pony style good boy. Still waiting, not sure what these people ordered, but seems to be a lot of it. Maybe they're feeding the entire office. School's out right now this time of year, so it's not for the school, it's for the classroom. That's okay, we're not in a hurry. Hey everyone, we're still here. All right, what you got going on? I already forgot why we're in line. Money, you don't want money. Stay. No. Eventually we'll get food, eventually. I hope it's worth the wait. Getting a double meat with cheese. That's it. No ketchup, no mustard, no nothing. Hey, it's still us. We're still here waiting in line. Ah, here we go. One small bag. That's it? what they got. Now you stay. Be a good boy. Be a good boy. Not for you, no. All right, thank you very much. Thank you. No, 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 not yet. No, wait till you get home. All right, we'll be right with y'all. All right, we didn't make it home. We're still here in the parking lot. What are you going on there? All right, yeah, it's for you. You gotta let me drive. Can you go back over there? Over there. The other seat. Can you go over there? No? Come on. No? Come on. You just wanna stay here? There you go. Good boy. Yeah. Alright. Be right back. All right, well, he's laying down nice. He won't move. I have to put my drink in the window here because I can't put it in the drink holder because his butt's on it. Make our best shot here. Thinks he's a lap dog. Said you look like a lab, not a lap. Oh boy, just stay right there. The burger's right up there, so he can't get to him. A good dog, he's just kind of hanging out here. He knows he's got a treat coming. We're almost there. I didn't realize how far away we were. Just lay down, you're fine. There you go, almost there. He's getting excited because he can smell the food and we're close. We are getting closer. But all right, we're ready. Let's get our two food items out. We have the Junior Whataburger with cheese, and we have the honey or the barbecue chicken finger sandwich, I believe they called it. All right, so here's the Whataburger with cheese. Just burger, cheese, and Whataburger. Cut it up for the dog. Make a nice puppy-sized bites. Wanna make it very presentable, very appealing, and then chop the crap out of it. All right, so Sir Loon, that's his opportunity right there. And then for me, I just need one. There we go. All right, so the challenge is, who can eat their sandwich first? I know the answer to this one, so we're going to prepare. You ready, buddy? All right, stand by. The answer here may shock you. Here we go, get ready. Who likes food? Ready? One, two, three, go. think? I'm having mine. Double meat, double cheese, taking your time? Go. What do you think? What do you think there, sir? On a scale of 1 to 10, what do you give it? It's a wrapper looking good. Over here. All right, good boy. There you go. Sir Loon food review. That's how he scored it right there. That's the double Whataburger Jr. with cheese, plain. Of course, mine. That's all I got in. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up, like, and subscribe. More Sir Loon content coming soon. Definitely more Sir Loon content coming soon. Say goodbye. Where are you at? No, no, no more food. No more food. No more food. No more food. No, no more food. Ah!